So this is our baptismal font, and when people come on Sundays to the church, they dip their hands in the holy water here and bless themselves, making the sign of the cross. This is also the place where we baptize infants and children, as well as adults, here in the big pool. And we do this at various times of the year. And this is where we receive the gift of divine life. And so this baptismal font reminds us of our entrance not only into the church building, but our entrance into the church, our mother.